haven't really seen the sun at all. It's just been snowing the whole time, which is not a bad thing.
We received like 3 feet of snow just right outside of our back
door. We got like 8 feet of snow. Every time we go out, it gets so much deeper.
The one thing about all that snow is it's all storms. So, you know, you don't have those bluebird pow days. There's weeks and weeks where we wouldn't see the sun.
I think the whole world snow came to British Columbia because we've gotten so much snow this year.
A lot of other places in the world haven't been getting their share, that's for sure.
Even though it's gray, we've still been going out every day and playing in the snow, heading out to a gray abyss. So long to this cold.
When it's snowing like that, it's one of my favorite times to ski too, because it's just dumping and dumping. It's deep and the fluff that's going in your face.
Getting face shots, you can't see. So that's the best time for me when I'm skiing for sure.
Patient and patient.
We're just keeping our fingers crossed, and sure enough, the sun came out.
Those days were kind of what we'd been working for all year, like perfectly clear sky, good stability, and just a lot of fun in the process.
Yeah.